Kate Hudson, a fitness icon. An actress, a mom of three children, an author, a fashion entrepreneur. Wait, is it possible for a woman to combine all these titles? Well, some prove that it is. And is it possible to look so perfectly good if you, once again, have three children? The answer is yes! In today's video, we'll look into Kate Hudson's lifestyle and workout regime. Watch the video up to the end and you will learn the secrets of beauty, nutrition, and trainings that you will be able to use for yourself. Being an actress is not her only role. There's no denying that Kate Hudson, 41 years old, is a health and wellness expert. She has always been into fitness, and you can clearly see that by her athletics, women's sportswear, footwear, and accessories line, and Instagram posts of her workouts. Like, seriously, have you seen her abs pics? She's also an author of the wellness books Pretty Happy, Healthy Ways to Love Your Body, released in 2016, and Pretty Fun, Creating and Celebrating a Lifetime of Tradition, released in 2017. Not to mention being a total health trendsetter who always has your attention when it comes to the latest must-tries in the wellness space. She knows what she's talking about when she's talking about losing weight. In 2018, she set a goal to lose 25 pounds following the birth of her daughter, Rani Rose. Dropping the pregnancy weight that time around was a longer and more difficult process than after she had her sons. Unlike with the other two, I didn't really have time to work out, she said that time. It took a different kind of discipline. What exactly does she do to stay so fit? The actress says she gets in 3 to 4 workouts a week and prefers to switch up her routine, alternating between classes on her Peloton tread, pole dancing, she has a pole at home, hot yoga, workouts at Body by Simone, Beachbody's Brazil Butt Lift, and Pilates sessions. On her Instagram, Kate often gives shoutouts to her trainer Nicole Stewart, not only often, all the time. Actually, they have been working together for over 20 years. I've known her since I was 19 years old, says Kate. Right now, Stewart says they try to meet up once or twice a week. Their training mainly focuses on Pilates with both strength and cardio components. Speaking of Pilates, Kate just loves it. She prioritizes Pilates to sculpt her body. Her Instagram is a testament to that fact, as she posts lots and lots of content about the workout. She has shared exercises on the reformer multiple times, declaring the core-centric workout as her most favorite one. Kate says that the more you do Pilates, the harder the things you can do become.
Again, I grew up like, if I'm not working out, if I'm not doing something active, I don't feel good.
She definitely likes what Pilates does to the shape of her body, and the latter one is very flexible thanks to the workout. Next thing is dancing. Kate likes to do any kind of dance workout. Her trainer says you can see Kate casually dancing around her apartment or at parties. The point is that cardio is really important, but it's not necessarily running a long distance, but doing something that will get your heart rate up, which is why they love dance. Recently, Kate has also become a big fan of pole dancing. She even has her own pole at home. Once she got excited about a workout called Pop Fit, it's like a dance aerobic using no weights, just your own body. It's fun, it's movement, and it's a good music, of course. Kate Hudson is also a yoga fan. Once she revealed on her Instagram that yoga was a major part of her fitness focus during the time when she was pregnant with Rumi. The pregnancy was very challenging. She regularly felt sick, especially during workouts, but Kate couldn't say no to fitness. Yoga was a huge part of supporting her pregnancy. She loved to practice with her growing belly and connecting to her daughter's beautiful spirit. Now, Kate also regularly includes hot yoga into her weekly fitness rotation. In the past, Kate has also been caught spinning on her at-home Peloton bike on Instagram stories. Peloton is an indoor cycling company, and the Peloton tread is its at-home exercise machine. Kate thinks that it's a good idea to have no-excuse workouts, so you can spend 10 minutes doing a little mile run instead of just sitting there doing nothing. Do you think that you have to do sports at any free time you have, or would you rather get some rest literally doing nothing? It's not a secret that Kate loves the outdoor workouts. If you still don't believe that she's that active, just check out her Instagram for proof. So naturally, she takes that into her fitness routine too. There are times when I'm so busy with work that I don't have time for a proper exercise session, but I'll go for a hike instead, says Kate. In fact, her very first date with her boyfriend Danny Fujikawa took place on the trail. A year ago today, Danny took her on a hike she thought was just a hike with a family friend, but it turned very quickly into an unexpected first date. So sweet. By the way, do you prefer indoor or outdoor workouts? Kate's philosophy is that you shouldn't view fitness as a chore. That proves her love to sports again, and she finds all kinds of fun ways to stay active. Here's an example of a hilarious routine that Kate and her trainer Stuart created together. They use an extra creative exercise tool, which is wine bottles. Now that's a workout that lots of people can really get behind.
People think you're crazy when you're doing all of them, and it's fine.
What else is a must-try in order to stay fit? It's not about sports only when you want to get a healthy lifestyle. Kate makes it a point to shut off her phone at night. She says that's the best way to have a balanced life. It helps not to let work spill into time with kids, dinner time, and in bed. It's important to start the day with a hearty breakfast. Kate once told she drinks celery juice first thing, followed by a protein shake, oatmeal, and acai bowl or eggs. Well, people have always been saying that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. She mostly eats a plant-based diet. Kate loves meals that include squash or zucchini noodles, and she'll add chicken, fish, or steak to the mix. Kate drinks a lot of water and describes it as a great healer. Drinking good water makes her skin look the best. She usually has low-carb fruit and nuts for snacks. However, Kate admits that there are certain times in life where you just kind of just go for it and eat the things that you want to eat, and then you wake up in the morning and you get back to being mindful. So, we're all humans.
I don't really do diets. I know food, I've learned about food. When I start to see myself slip a little bit, I'm slipping and you can see it, you know, then I go back to my protein shakes and my salads and it makes me feel better.
Speaking of mental health, Kate doesn't stress about being the perfect parent, and she admits she's not the one. She admits making mistakes, yelling at her kids too much, but at the same time, she's cooking, cleaning, doing homework, changing diapers, working out. She says, "What I've learned and what I'm learning is that I'm doing the best I can.
Because I really work hard at it."
Kate loves to meditate. It means that she can completely shut her mind off. She believes that would be a very good practice for everyone to find time to meditate at least 10 minutes a day. But sometimes, with the craziness of life, it doesn't happen, and she's totally okay with that and accepts it. "I would be lying if I said that I was die hard every day," Kate once said. The above are not all the tips Kate has. You can follow her Instagram and check out for more. Thanks for watching this video! Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon in order not to miss something useful and interesting! What do you like especially in Kate's lifestyle? Tell us that in the comments below!